goal-scoring success story. Already the record scorer for the club. But we know this player well enough to know there'll be no resting on laurels. Another day, another destiny. The action is live. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, you get a really good game here.
Well, let's see if something comes of this. They're putting all their energies into winning back possession. Fletcher on the ball. That's a good ball.
A genuine chance.
Lefebvre. Wilson. And a tidy tackle. Money. And in the end, he's run out of space. Decent position. Couldn't keep the ball. Nice weight on the pass. And the problem not completely solved. And I think the threat has been averted. Good ball over the top. No, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Schmidt. Tang. Went in strongly, decisively. Sanogo. Quickly! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And danger averted. Well read. Another great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. That is how to apply the pressure. Going well. This looks more than decent.
Must be! And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
And passing it well. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
It should be!
The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. It's a weighted pass. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. And they give him back possession easily. wonderful bit of skill. Excellent ball over the top. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, play getting a bit bumped down in midfield. Switch of play. He's taken on his opponents here. And players waiting in the centre. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Oliveira. Schmidt, Lefebvre, they're putting in quite the shift to win the ball back. Good movement, and the keeper more than equal to the task. Day, and space to attack. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And played short. And deliver a charge for back post. Still alive. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Nice looking pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And back with Ferreira. Oliveira. Ferreira. Now in a more than decent position. Being pressed hard. Now that'll be a free kick. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. A very good tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Day did well to push it past their opponent. Well, in fairness, he's managed to redeem himself. He has teammates around him. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. A lot of space to attack. Oh, how about that for a tackle? Good through ball. Possession given away, unfortunately. Giving the keeper a lot to think about. Oh, a really untidy loss of possession. Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. Day. Another perfect position to read it. Oliveira. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. credit to them for winning back possession. Well, the play just breaking down a bit here. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And quick thinking defensively. Nieto. Sanogo. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Delivered into the area here. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
In with a chance. Oh, but denied. Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score, but what a save that is.
And over comes the corner. Has to clear his lines. That's a good pass. Can she do it? Good-looking shot! An astonishing goal! Oh, she hit it so sweetly, and there was never any doubt from such a long way out.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then she just rounds the keeper. That's a composed bit of play and a very good finish.
Can they take advantage? From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. Oliveira. Moving forward effectively. Electing to cross into the centre. A tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Day. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Ten minutes left for play. Lovely ball over the top. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Couldn't hang on to the ball. A really good pass. Good piece of defending. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. But it comes down to the final 5 minutes. It is to be a throw in. So to dispossess your opponent. Oliveira. Well, you can see how fiercely they're concentrating on finding a winner. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Couldn't keep the ball. That's a good-looking pass. Moni. And there is the referee's whistle for full-time. Even Steven here, they can't be